Hi everybody, and welcome to Vincere version 14.0, the first release of 2020. This video is going to take you through some of the key new features that dropped in this release. The first highly anticipated feature we're going to show you is consolidated invoicing, great for sending multiple invoices at the same time to your big clients. To do this, from the Invoices tab, just select the invoices you'd like to consolidate and click on Create New Consolidated Invoice. Now you must make sure that the invoices meet certain criteria. They must be the same invoice type, company, contact, and they must be either approved or approved and not sent. And click on the green button. If you want to add an invoice to an existing consolidated invoice, you can just select the invoice that you want to add and click on Add to Existing Consolidated Invoice. Choose from the drop-down the invoice that you'd like to add this invoice into. We can then view our consolidated invoice. From within here, we'll see all of the details of the individual invoices, a total calculation at the bottom, and we can click into the Activities tab to see everything that's happened with this consolidated invoice. If you want to remove an invoice from a consolidated invoice, just hit on the Actions button and press Remove Child Invoice. Then you can just select the invoice or invoices you'd like to remove from the consolidated invoice and hit Confirm. You can now send documents to contacts at any time. From the contact profile, go to Actions and Send Document. Here you'll see the details of documents that have been previously sent to that contact, or you can press the green button to send a new document. If you have our SignRequest integration enabled, you can choose to send the document out using SignRequest, or you can send it using Vincere email only. Configure the details of your email. You can then configure the details of the document itself. If you're using SignRequest, you can then choose your signatory. And finally, you can link this document to a job and hit on send. We've made improvements to our candidate availability feature. The first thing you notice when you edit a candidate's availability is that if their time zone isn't set in their candidate profile, you'll receive a pop-up asking you to choose the correct time zone. The next change that has been made is you can now set more precise availability times. You can choose any time, 7 till 5, 2 till midnight, 9 p.m. till 7, or part of day. If you choose part of day, this enables you to choose a precise time that that candidate is going to be available. We now support more file types to be uploaded to Vincere, including PowerPoint, JPEG, and most importantly, for those recruiters who receive video interviews, you can now upload a URL link. To do this, from the Type in the Files tab, just go down to Reference Web Link, click on the green button, and enter the details of the URL, ensuring that it is in the format of HTTP or HTTPS. We've made improvements to our advanced search feature when you're running a radius search. You'll now see a country drop-down. You can choose a country from this drop-down, or it will default to the country set in your individual user settings. This feature makes postcode searches even more accurate, meaning that your radius searches can be more precise and easier to run than ever before. We hope you like all of the features that dropped in our latest release, but as always, we'd love to hear your feedback, so please feel free to reach out to us using the Vincere Help Centre with all of your thoughts and feedback.